There is living proof right there.
Yes.
My God, Earl. Wait a minute. This is the Ross has made a challenge an evening gown match.
No puppies there.
Well, I'll tell you what, Kentucky has been on fire here tonight here in Louisville. And we'll be in Lexington tomorrow night at Rupp Arena King.
That's right. Starburst Hard Candy presents WWF Fully Loaded. Give it some juice. Fully Loaded is just under 2 weeks away, exclusively on pay-per-view.
Wow. Who is man enough to accept my challenge for an evening gown match?
Man enough? You say man enough? He's got on a bra and panties?
It's a strapless bra, I guess.
Chances are.
Oh, good Lord.
Because I wear a silly girl.
Oh, my gosh. Who else?
Frosty Kins.
But that is a nice
We happen to be backstage, and we heard a challenge. And since we happen to be looking for an opponent desperately, because we're so desperate, we wrestled the wee little people last night. We figured we can't look any more ridiculous now, so we'll have an evening gown match with you. But it has to be hardcore rules. What do you say?
Don't just sing it. Bring it, bitch.
Well,
what does everybody want?
Another original line, I reckon. And here we go. Now, well, this is, mark this down, folks, in your history books. A first ever.
What does everybody need?
An evening gown match between two men in the WWF. And by the way, it is hardcore rules. And the match doesn't end until someone is stripped down to their
bra
and panties.
Uh-oh, what?
And... Well, there's a lot of toys in the ring.
Oh,
good gosh. Some of those Betty Crocker shots.
Wait, his dress is stuck.
I think.
Oh, that's what you get for wearing that big slit up the side of your gown there, Al.
That shot would turn Martha Stewart into a man. That was a shot to the head you could hear in Lexington. And now Draw's bringing that table in the ring, which is somewhat customary in the hardcore rules matches.
What is he doing?
Maybe it's just some blush. Or could it be not the dangerous powder?
Uh-oh, it is. You're right.
Right in the eyes of Draws.
Go!
Oh! See all his old moves on those wrestling classic tapes.
Uh-oh. Oh, no!
Draws, he needs to get him some of those no-run hose.
Is he wearing makeup?
Oh, Lord. It's the dreaded breast lock. I remember back in 68.
Oh! Come on, he's wearing pasties. What?
Come on, Steve.
And who did Russell's makeup, Bozo? Uh-oh.
This is the first ever hardcore evening gown match. And King, I'm damn glad you're here to call part of this.
I'm hoping that this will be the last one, too.
And that shot.
Come on!
This is almost as gross as when we saw Al Snow on GTV being the Booger Gourmet.
Oh, hello.
Oh, Daddy!
Hello, boys.
Oh, no!
Let's get together.
Oh!
And Al's kind of roughing the twins
there. Wait a
minute! And that's enough of that. Somebody in Kansas probably just had a seizure.
He's wearing panties.
Ding dong!
What does everybody need?
Who felt that right down to his thong?
And this. Oh, look out. Al Snow's not through it with Draws. And maybe Draws.
Trip on your gown! No! Oh!
Well, we saw here, folks. We all saw it together live. Here. Wait a minute. That's Prince Albert. Draws is a tag team partner and tattoo artist.
Well, we've just witnessed the first ever evening gown match. What are we going to see now?
What is that?
His piercing head!
Prince Albert's piercing head with a railroad spike. Head has been pierced. All the humanity of it all. I don't think Al Snow realizes that head has been pierced.
He does now.
Hey, it could have been worse. It could have been one of those Prince Alberts with that railroad spike. Well, ladies and gentlemen, quite the situation that happened here in Freedom Hall, and it happened earlier here today.